All eyes will be on Estadio Municipal de Montilivi when Girona and Rayo Vallecano face each other in the La Liga 2 derby. Girona have been producing fine displays in the Spanish second tier ever since top scorer from last season's Tuni has overcome his injury, and the Catalans are after their third consecutive league win. Francisco Rodriguez's men have been impressive at the back of late, and they are likely to rely on their rock-solid defense in Monday's derby. Rayo, on the other hand, did well to beat Logroñés at home in their last league match, but given their anything but good away record in Segunda Division, we believe that there is a big value in betting on the Catalan outfit. Antonin, who found the net in the triumph over Logroñés, is widely expected to lead the line for the visitors. This match will be played on 14/12/2020 at 21 o'clock. Prediction 2-1.